strike team's already crossed into the negative zone. That means you're the only target Sil's got left on this side.
I thought we finished you off at the chemical plant. Not going to happen, traitors. Bring them down!
We're stopping you.
Computer with the data we need is in that holding chamber, but the area is sealed. You'll have to get the access card from Hill.
Whether you're with White Star or not, you're breaking the law and will be dealt with accordingly.
We're
damn it, they're like fish in a barrel! Cut them down! Keep them away from the force field generators! Reinforcements en route. Don't let them break the last force field. Stay on them. You traitors should have stayed underground.
History will miss you.
She's going for her chopper.
Fine, take the key. Go help Captain America or whatever you think you need to do. But there's an army on the other side of that portal waiting to stop you. How convenient.
Ain't she a sweetheart? Now go get that data.
Anyone who's still standing, get to the portal! Rogue Supers just stole my access key. Cut them off!
Don't worry, Hill. I'll stop them.
Level 10 clearance accepted. Security, teleport scrambling, and monitoring disabled.
Not so fast. I've got my orders. Now here's one for you. Get the hell out!
Monitor station to send their logs to us for analysis.
We got the transmission and Tinker's done a quick analysis on the data. It doesn't look good.
We were concerned that an unknown megalomaniac might be overriding SHIELD's nanite control signals with intentions unknown. However, the truth is much stranger and potentially much more troubling. There is no secret mastermind pulling the strings of these criminals. The network that links their minds has become large and complex enough to emerge as its own intelligence. A neural net whose intellect grows each time they inject another host with the nanites.
The only reason this thing hasn't already spread like wildfire is because SHIELD lets just a few of them out at a time.
Correct. If the entire group were released from lockdown, they could escape Prison 42 and quickly spread across the Earth like a techno plague. Everyone would eventually become part of its collective consciousness.
We already saw they could override SHIELD control. Wouldn't there be any way to stop them?
To determine that, I would need a pure, untainted sample of the nanite material. One that hasn't yet been injected into a host.
Okay, they must have some of that in their negative zone jailhouse. And we won't get a better chance to head in there and grab some of that stuff than right now, while the heroes are still beating the crap out of each other. I'm gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way. Sit tight till I arrive to help you out.
Thank you.
Teleporting makes my skin crawl. But you'll need my help, and I can't send a decoy into the negative zone. Signal won't cross over. I expect Cap and Iron Man will still be butting heads in there. Let's move while they're distracted. This is the best shot we're gonna get to break into that prison. We gotta take it. Otherwise, nobody will be sitting on an antidote that could save humanity from this thing.
Huh. And I thought everyone was too busy fighting each other to watch out for innocents. Let me help. I can activate the portal for you.
Thanks, Robbie.
Go on through. I'll be ready to help you anytime.
It's a lot easier getting into this place than getting out. I'll head to the portal control room to make sure this gate's open for us when it's time to book. The Nanite labs are a few levels below us. Head down there and grab us that pure sample. I'll meet you back here. Yeah, plenty. Let's stick to the plan and you can help your friends later. I'll let you know when I reach the control room. From there, I should be able to help clear your way. Now get going.
Someone for nanite injection. Try to stop them before they use up that pure sample we're after.
Hasn't been fully pressed. We need Equinox online to defend the lab. Start the procedure.